Jeppetron here in the bowels of the record store. We've just witnessed Marilyn Manson riding their arms off there, a bit of RSI, repetitive strain injury. Twiggy Ramirez and Marilyn Manson are here joining us from the band. Crowds like that, do they kind of follow you around the world?
Yeah, it seems to see the same type of fans all over the world, so it's good that we're having a similar experience other than just America.
Uh-huh. And you kind of, do you ever get scared by your fans? Do you ever have any fans that are, you know, really grotesque?
No. They're all just, I mean, they're as interesting to us as we are to them. So.
You're performing, the distance you have between yourselves and the crowd, is it followed incidents where people have got up on stage? You just don't like, you know, being right on the edge?
No, it happens all the time. It's part of the playing. If they come on stage, they're risking their own lives, so it's up to them if they want to do that.
Oh. Did you participate in, you know, stage diving when you were younger?
No. I used to go to Lionel Richie concerts, sit down and behave myself.
Your new CD, Antichrist Superstar, maybe I was hoping you'd tell us why you've broken the CD into three parts and also what some of the symbols mean around the lightning bolt.
Well, three is an important number for us. You know, the core of the band has been the three of us. And there's three parts in my life story. That's what the album is, past, present, and future. That's what the three parts are. The symbols have a lot to do with numerology and Hebrew Kabbalism, some of the rituals that we were experimenting with when we were recording the album.
How did you come to get involved in Lost Highway?
He asked us to make a cameo in the movie, and because he wanted to use our music in it. And then we wrote a new song for him called The Apple of Sodom. And then we introduced him to Trent, and Trent put together the soundtrack.
I've read that he was kind of, you know, excellent to work with, and that he makes everyone feel at home kind of thing, feels very comfortable on the set.
Yeah, he told us to grab the women and have sex with them. Because it was a porno scene that we were in.
Wow, you still smells. Now, we're running out of time. I just want to ask you one last question, I think, because, you know, time. I want to know if this is what your dad expected from a Christian education, do you think he foresaw this way down the track?
No, but he's a big fan now, so.
I've read that. That's, yeah. Have you brought him out to Australia?
No. He's not allowed to leave the country because he's on probation.